Welcome back to another video. In this video, you will see how to fix the black screen in Razr 40 Ultra. So if in Razr 40 Ultra, if you are facing the black screen problem and you want to fix it, I will tell you how you can do it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it.